We are singing two stanzas of this bhajan, and the meaning is as follows. It says, a good human being is one who knows the pain of others, does good to others, and without letting pride enter his mind. It says, a good human being is one who tolerates and praises the entire world, does not speak ill of others, keeps his promises, actions and thoughts pure. And it says that such a human being's mother is blessed indeed. It also says a good human being is one who sees everything as equally, rejects greed and avarice, respects women as he respects his own mother. Though his tongue may tire, he will never utter untruth, never touches the property of others. So as a conclusion to this program, here we present the Bhajan Vaishnava Janaka.
Yeah.